was the rental agent, the outside was the rental agent in 2000, and you know, they got a prize for the state. Mm-hmm. And so far as I know, he lived in the fourth floor, fourth etage.
Last floor, yeah? Passenger?
I think it is the last, yes, mm-hmm. yes, yes.
Flat number.
I don't know. There are three flats on every floor.
Mm-hmm. 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 Mm-hmm.
Maybe you can write the number of Hausverwaltung. Is this enterprise who makes the cleaning for here and the garden
about people who live here?
Maybe. Yes. It is this number.
Uh-huh. Телефон, да? Сейчас я тебе буду. А тут точно не на четвертом этаже, да? Thank you very much. Подходим, да? Подходим. Thank you.
Maybe if you ask Mr. I'll show you the the name.
Mr. Abbas, who lives here? He knows more than I. Mm-hmm. Maybe you can ring him and ask him.
Oh. And he bought something interesting more than you.
Yes. Okay. Maybe.
We should try.
Thank you very much. Good day. Good luck. Yeah. Вот чуть-чуть мы продвинулись к круг сужается. То есть это все происходило на четвертом этаже. Раз, два, три, четыре. Там есть еще так называемая настройка, да? О, мансарда, да? Все происходило на четвертом этаже. То есть это скорее всего происходило вот либо в эту сторону выходил вот балкон, либо в другую. А мы только что там она показала, кто это такой?
Агац Шек.
Uh-huh.
Это чувак, который знает больше про Фастендера, uh-huh. может рассказать больше.
Uh-huh. Давай
можно ему позвонить, uh-huh. либо...
Uh-huh. Давай сейчас выпьем и позвоним. Да.
Повезло, хорошая девочка.
Угу.
Excuse me, I want to ask you some interesting question about Fassbinder, who lived in this house. Could you give me a favor and give me answer about that? It will be interesting speech for us, please. Hello?
Какая квартира? Сейчас посмотрим. Куда ты нажимала? Последняя, да?
Нет.
Это четвертый, это пятый этаж.
Да, это.
Так вот, лифт.
Не знаю, будет ли это интересно, спич на него или открыл.
Пошли пешком. Сейчас я буду снимать, но ты спросишь, что если закажется разговор, это все снимать, то я просто поставлю камеру и пиздец. Иди, 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 все.
I called you about the Fassbinder Tim.
About what?
Fassbinder Tim. Fassbinder who lived in this house many years ago. Film director.
Forget it.
Why?
I don't want to have anything to do with this matter. Okay?
Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
Hello, I want to ask you one question. Can I try? Hello, excuse me. I'm so appreciate you opened the door. I want to ask you one question. Both of us been there, who lived in this house many years ago.
Again, please.
I want to ask
you. Yeah, I understand, but I asked.
Do you know Fassbinder, film director, famous film director who lived
yes,
in this house?
Yes, it was Werner Reiner,
yes,
Fassbinder.
Yes,
yes, yes, yes, he lived in this flat.
In this flat?
Yes.
Great. You are the daughter of Fassbinder.
I'm so sorry again.
You are daughter of
No, we are no relatives.
Well, it did look like the
Yeah, there was information at the house, but I don't know why they removed it, but there was a plate, mm-hmm. and there said that he was lived here, and yeah, he did. did some films, Lola,
Welt,
yes.
It's famous. Yes. 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 Yes.
Could we go inside?
Yes. Yes. But why are you interested in?
Because we make a film about
Vancouver. Ah, okay.
A film director. I've seen Alexander Shapiro.
Yeah.
I'm
okay.
An operator.
Yes.
And we're trying to get something interesting about that. It's
yeah, really but you won't see anything of the flat when he lived here. Yeah, mm-hmm. We changed everything. You won't see anything from the past. Yeah, but if you want, of course, you can come inside.
Thank you so much. Do appreciate it. It's really cool.
Yeah, of course.
Thank you.
Please, you can have a look at this, the living room. Hier hat mal jemand gelebt.
Hello.
If you want, you can make pictures or...
We have now met him, so we just know from our neighbors that he lived here.
Вы живете в каком-то фантастическом месте. Fantastic place.
Famous place.
But it's over 20 years ago that he lived
here. Yes, it's called Energy of Fassbinder. Yeah. It will be reached, I don't know how many years.
Yeah, and our neighbors told us that there have been famous parties here with a lot of drugs and alcohol, and we just have a small bathroom. If you want, you can have a look,
okay.
And just one toilet, of course. And then he asked the other neighbors if his guests are allowed to go to the toilet in the house. And another neighbor told me that he throw his Müll. Out of the balcony to the
down to the street. Down.
Yeah, and he has.
Did you know him? And did you meet him?
No, actually no. But I'm metaphysical in love with him. This was a great person for me.
Yeah, there's a balcony, and here's. And they changed the room. I think it was. More walls inside in this room. And there lived the cleaning lady or whatever. It has to be smaller than now, and you have Camille. Yeah.
А с какого года здесь живут ребята?
How many years we live here in this apartment?
Fassbinder?
No, you.
We? Four years.
Yes.
Yeah, and the people who lived here before have been 11 years.
Mm-hmm.
There, yeah.
It was a woman? Or
family? A
family. Family.
Yeah. A little boy, he is the same age, 8 or 9
mm-hmm.
now. And, mother and father. Okay. And then there's a small bathroom, another room, kitchen.
Yeah. Из старых вещей что-то есть, потому что когда приехали ребята.
It's a nice place, nothing special, but
yeah,
nice from Munich.
And coffee.
Yes, definitely.
Warm and sweet. Do you have something maybe stuff or something like interesting before you?
No.
Maybe a table or something like that.
Nothing.
think now. Now the people, they looked at us before us in this flat, they didn't record interviews and they did everything on their own, and there are nothing left from Fassbinder. No.
Unfortunately.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Thank you anyway.
You're welcome.
Good luck. Для нас это как бы чудесное событие.
Yes. For which country are you? Where do you come from?
Ukraine.
Ukraine and Israel.
Okay. Yeah, long trip, long journey.
Yes, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Bye.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Yes. Bye-bye.
Bye. Ну вот, вот это вот называется подлинная удача. Вот она, квартирка. Мы туда были допущены, мы зашли туда. Другие, кстати, писали, милейшая пара, да? С двумя детьми. Нет, один спал. Один спал. Вот. Что-то произошло. Вот это вот что-то, это, конечно, очень интересная вещь, потому что совершенно непонятно, как эти вещи наполняют тебя.
My name is Sylvia. Nice to meet you. I'm Natalia and Alexander. He is a film director, and we could try to make a film about Fassbinder.
Movie. У нас есть такое ощущение, что вы его знаете.
I feel something like you know Rainer Fassbinder. No? Scheiße, wo er beerdigt ist. Sein Grab.
Ah ja. Hast du denn, kennst du mehr?
Alle Filme.
Ja.
Alles understand.
She knows. You just have to ask the right question, ne?
Ну пусть расскажет, расскажите о нем. Сервере баточек.